Hey everyone, my name's Bryce Williams. I'm the South Zone RDC. And we thought, as a family, we'll do some 5-minute workouts while we're in isolation. This is my daughter, Imogen. This is my son, Ashton. And my wife, Katrina, is behind the camera. Here we go. Ready? We're going to be doing step-ups up onto the couch and down. Make sure we're using our arms, getting our groove on. Keep it going. Nice team. Okay, our next one is going to be push-ups, but on the couch. Let's go. Try and touch your chest to the couch. Keep your core. Keep your head still. Keep your arms in tight. Nice work. Good. Our next one, couch squats. Let's go. Cross our arms. Make sure your bum's touching the couch. Keeping your head high. You don't want to be folding over at the waist like that. Lead with your head up and put a smile on your face, kids. So now we're going into our dips. So on the edge of the couch here, and then we're dropping down close to the couch, not too far away from the couch, Ashton. Try and keep our shoulders back, our head high. Just touch your bum to the ground if you're going that low, and then back up. Good work, Imogen. Okay, our next one, our couch foot tuck. You know, we're standing in front of our couch. We're not actually putting our weight on the couch, we're just touching our foot. This is going to get our heart rate up. We can go faster, faster, faster. We'll slow it down. Just about getting our heart rate up, getting our work rate going while we're inside. Hand step ups. Get our upper body going. Bridging up, make sure we keep our core, pushing up, down. Good speed, Imogen, look at that. Nice, Ashton. Awesome, Ash. Hey everybody, getting my heart rate up, we're gonna go into our sprinter's lunge. So our foot's gonna be on the couch. We're gonna go up, down, and swap legs on the 10 seconds. Make sure our knee's not going too far in front of our foot. Nice. Couch burpees, for special. Let's go. As we jump up, don't put a hole in the roof. Just to the couch. Keep your core. Don't drop your core. Nice team. Our glute bridges. Laying on our backs. Flat feet on the couch. Squeezing your glutes as we come up. You can lay your hands flat. Good work, team. How does that feel? Awesome. Wall climbers, hands on the couch. Knees, opposite feet. Keep them going, get the heart rate up again, team. Keep going, keep going. Hold your head up with me, don't put your head down too low. Awesome. Pillow, good morning. Quickly grab your pillow off the couch. We're going to grab our bit of balance, reach back with our toe, touch the ground. We're going to change that leg on the 10 second mark. We should be feeling it at the back of our leg, and obviously our proprioception and balance take our pulleys, put it between our knees, we're going to squeeze. Balance on our edge of our couch, squeeze our knees for 2 seconds, release. Squeeze our knees for 2 seconds, release. Squeeze our knees for 2 seconds, release. Awesome. Well, that's our 5 minute workout for today. That's our couch Kumara workout. Yes, thank you to Ashton and Imogen. I'm Bryce. See you next time.